Hi, John here. Came this way from, heading back north to Auckland. But I'll show you Maungatautari map in this right here. And the bottom of it is along here, at the base of the mountain. And there's the other side, that way to Kihikihi. Way to Cambridge, and Pohara Marae is just along here at the base of this hill. Okay, so I was just scribing a line across where his Marae Pa is up the top, okay, and his other Marae is just at the bottom of the rock face. You'll see when I get there. I just hope I have enough film.
Okay,
so that's Tira Waikato Day, 6th of February 2018. I'm just screening the history of Tira Waikato, Whareherehere, Manukau, the Moriori chief that signed the contract to sell New Zealand country and the Pacific Islands to King George IV as a precedent case of native title back in 1823. He went to England in 1820 to 1830 was King George III, King George IV's reign of monarch, and that's Tira Waikato. At the same time was Hori Te Kuri in Hokianga in the 1820 period as well. So those two chiefs and Rewharewha Manukau are the three chiefs I'm surrogate for, and the three kings, the British emperors, King William III, King William IV, and King George IV. Okay, that's all I want to say for now. We'll see you later. See you.